Blessed with time on our hands, many of us are finding all sorts of clever ways to occupy ourselves during lockdown. But photographer Fairlie Atkinson is taking it to the next level by getting her family to recreate famous movie scenes, not without some difficulties. Here's Julian Lee.
At first, this just seems like a family taking photos while out on their government-mandated stroll. But this is art.
Oh my God, that mum. Huh? Me and Nathan can swap.
The smell.
No. You're leaning in. Go back over there.
Stop. Come back, please. Come back. Okay, fabulous. Okay, bend like a pretzel. Work it, sister. Check it out.
Right. You do stink, Arlo.
Shush.
I'm losing blood circulation, bro.
You don't need blood in your arm. I'm the best.
Paraparaumu family are entertaining people during lockdown with their recreations of famous movie scenes.
Why do you agree to go along with this?
We have a choice, but that's fine. We don't mind it. We don't have a choice, but we don't mind it.
Yeah. I mean, I'm getting famous. Go to my NZ.farm.
Wrangle the kids, bribe, bully them, swap chores. I'll fill the wood box. That's your job. I'll fill it if you just pose for this photo for me for the next 10 minutes. You can fill the wood box and you have to buy me a Toblerone at the supermarket. Okay, fine, just you know, so it was, there's been lots of horse trading that's gone on.
What's been your favourite one so far?
Probably watching my dad dress up as a girl.
He's pretty good, but he's drawn the line a couple of times. He's like, do you have to keep dressing me as a woman?
Tell us where you draw the line.
Well, the obvious one is I'll do no nudes. I don't mind. I'm okay with my masculinity.
It's not always successful, mind you. Here, the kids have had enough after too many takes of the famous Titanic scene. This was an attempt to recreate E.T. And this, the famous scene in Dirty Dancing. Well, we're going for Dirty Dancing again today, but a different scene. The one where Baby has endured a montage of punishing dance lessons from a demanding, yet alluring, Johnny Castle.
And we get a bend like a pretzel this way. See the new world sign, okay? Elbow up, that's it. Head right back.
I was under the impression though that you would be wearing Daisy Dukes today.
Yes.
No, now, I swapped that with my youngest son. So Lockie did the Daisy Dukes with the cut-off jeans.
I had that all organised, Julian. I had it all organised. In fact, I had the bottle of red wine to bribe him with. Lockie, who is also ultra comfortable with his masculinity, was like, yeah, I'll do it.
Okay, head right back. Look like you're enjoying yourself. You are fabulous. Patrick Swayze's coming for you, darling. Go, Ben. Tummy out, bottom out, that's it, go! Awesome!
And here, well, the breakfast club, of course.
You're in the middle, and then Amir, this is you on the side. So you're all going to be in dressing gowns, and Lockie's going to have his a pair of sunglasses on, same as Judd Nelson.
Oh, I never liked the breakfast club. they can watch that.
It's grounds for divorce, isn't it?
Why?
Oh, I just found it pretty boring, actually.
Do I even know you? Good to have a family project to do and to make other people laugh, hopefully, and just spread a bit of cheer. And if we laugh every day, we've got through the day with some degree of success.
It's been really fun, though. Yeah. And watching the kids come together and do this as well has been fantastic, especially in lockdown. It's not a very nice time.
Evidence that you don't need a fancy studio, or models, or even level one to create art. Just a compliant family, apparently. For, as a wise man once said, a life of sacrifice is the pinnacle of art. And if that's the case, then the family unit itself is the greatest art of all.